November 9th, 2038, 12:04:06. And now I take a bite of my croissant. Please don't make me move you, I want to eat.
Aww.
Okay. Yep, I see it all. Okay. Can I go on this?
I was wondering where you were.
Neutral. I don't give a crap.
I needed to think.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world. We freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing.
Yeah, I'm the leader of the revolution. Don't try me. Followers. Followers.
They all obey me. They follow me without question.
What kind of freedom is that?
And that much power feels good. And it's scary at the same time.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
Determined.
If they won't listen, we'll fight.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
Truth, sincere, avoid, not important. Truth!
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can live together.
Ha ha ha. Nord's Pass, leave. Nord's Pass,
what about
you?
Know
about her.
You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
Okay. Other North.
That android you were looking at in the store. She reminded you of who you were, didn't she?
Ha ha ha. I became friends with her in one conversation. Trust, aggressive, curious, understanding.
We all have something we want to forget. But you need to know where you come from to know who you are.
Oh, that's some deep shiitakes right there.
There's nothing. A doll in a distributor program to satisfy
humans. I love the path!
Just a toy designed for their pleasure. One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away. There, now you know everything.
She killed someone! Like her. How did this turn into something romantic? We were just neutral 2 minutes ago.
I saw your memories.
Lover, what the frick?
And they left you for dead in his studio.
I saw your memories too.
How did that happen so fast?
The death of that man. I felt like I was there with you.
Thanks, Canadian BMO, for the host.
North.
How do we become lovers in one conversation? One conversation. One. I'm the leader of Jericho, though!
This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus, it's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally gonna show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Damn.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand.
Man.
This is the only way.
I don't even know what we're doing. Oh, we're rallying our people.
There are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
We didn't even talk about this. Just wrote me into it. Okay, convert more androids. Let me see if there's any yellow marks. Okay, let me get some angles on this place. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, movies. We're in the movies. This is a movie. You are free now.
You're free.
Bump? Go to street, convert more. I'm gonna convert lots of androids. You are free now.
You're awake now.
I want to get as many as I can. Wait, is there more? I can't. Oh, wait, there's another. Move, move, move out of my way. Move.
Come with us.
I want more. Three's not enough. Three is not enough. Wait, can I go in like side of these stores or something? Let me go inside of here.
You know, I bet President Warren is
in. Is there someone else over here? How have I not? How did I skip over these people?
You're free.
Let me in. I want to go into these buildings. I want as many androids as possible. Why is this guy watching me? Look at him. He's watching me! What you want? I need more androids.
You're free now.
Looks like the guy from Westworld.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Convince.
You get back here.
Leave him alone. He's chosen to be free.
Oh no! That was the wrong thing to say.
I need to block the street.
To the dark side.
You're free.
Hey, I'm Lunchy. Leave him alone, he's chosen to be free. Y'all are so cute. I love you all. I love your little funny comments. Okay, let's go convert more. I see two more over here. Run, 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 run. Okay, he's not running at all.
You don't have to obey them.
Where did...
Aw, my baby.
You're free.
You are free. Be free.
Okay, I think we got as many as possible. Is this gonna let me through? I can't just jump over. Okay, it's a tiny fence. It's a tiny fence. Open manhole cover. Oh, it's over here. I'm not too smart sometimes. Wait, is there more people over here? Oh no. Just open the manhole, okay? Freedom! All this power is making you greedy, Taylor. Yeah, I love all this power. Convert more androids. Oh, I can just do it from here now? Oh. That's Kara! I can just do it from here now. March. I feel so pressured to do this correctly. Wait. Okay, sorry. I feel so pressured to get as many as possible. This is so cool! I'm the leader of a revolution! I'm the leader of a revolution! I'm glad we're peaceful, we're not violent. I can just do it from here now. Okay. Why didn't I do that to begin with? I love the music. I have goosebumps. I have goosebumps. Goosebumps.
Hey. Disperse. Disperse immediately. That's an order.
Raise hands. Advance. Advance. They're not doing
Jesus
anything.
Fucking Christ. Dispatch, this is Patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here.
Freedom, liberty for androids, set us free. No more slavery. Freedom! No more slavery, set us free. Freedom. We are alive! We are people!
Equal rights.
I was gonna say, keep saying the same things. I wanna cry. I love this. What, we don't have guns? We don't have anything?
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any.
Yeah, peaceful.
But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Okay.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack.
No!
There's more of us, we can take them.
We're not gonna
attack. We'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying here.
Dying here won't solve anything. Marcus.
I agree with Ryan Gosling.
Before it's too late.
This is your last chance.
Okay, let me decide already. Let me decide. I got this. I'm the leader of this revolution. Attack, stand ground, disperse. We're gonna disperse!
Don't shoot! We're leaving.
Affirmative.
They're still gonna shoot, aren't they? Charge, stay. Sacrifice! I feel okay, even though I don't feel right about it, I feel right about it, okay?
John?
Sacrifices have to be made. Okay?
Okay.
Yes! I love how they gave me 3 times to stand my ground, and the last time I was like, okay, let's do it. That wasn't violent. I was standing my ground, you know? I don't want this game to end. Hey, Woody.
You're off the case. The FBI is taking over.
What? But we're
the
on to
feds,
something.
Of course they are.
We just need more time. I'm sure we
Hank, you don't get it. This isn't just another investigation. It's a fucking civil war. It's out of our hands now. We're talking about national security here.
Fuck that. You can't just pull the plug now, not when we're so close.
Come on, Hank.
You're always saying you can't stand androids. Jesus, Hank, make up your mind. I thought you'd be happy about this.
We're about to crack the case. I know we can solve it. For God's sake, Jeffrey, can't you back me up this one time?
No, it's the feds. They take over. They're always watching.
We're back on homicide. And the android returns to cyberlife.
I wouldn't... Number for New Smyrna Beach is calling.
But it's over.
Come on. I don't care anyways about this case because I really suck. I really suck as a detective. So let's just be friends with Hank and chill out, drink some Jack Daniels, well, the knockoff Jack Daniels. Come on, Hank.
Your mission is over. It's time to return to Cyberlife.
Wait! I can solve this case! I just need more time!
It's too late, Connor. You failed.
Oh, that's where they go for deactivation. Wait, what? Wait, what? What? Is that the end of Connor? Don't tell me that. Don't tell me that's the end of Connor. Connor's so cute. No, 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 no. Look at all this. Look at all of this content. Look at this. What? I'm not a good detective. I love Connor. Alice family. Oh my god, kill me, Connor. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. I need to take a second. Connor, did I really deactivate him? Like, did I really, like, is that the end of him? I did fail every single mission with Connor. Yeah, okay. I'm a terrible detective, okay? At least you're unique. It's because I failed Connor in every situation I had to. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Sorry. Okay. I can't get over
it. With all androids being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing. Water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost 2/3 of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead?
Sad face.
They've been conducting raids all over the city. Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday.
Tell me what happened. I want to hear it from
you. It's gonna be alright. We're almost there.
I just realized she's not driving and I realize it's the future. Connor. At least I've done really good with Marcus. And I think Kara. Not so sure. My PS4 is overheating right now. They're just really loud. Find Jericho. We're finding Jericho?
A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Marcus. He will help
you. Oh, Marcus.
The last bus for the border leaves at midnight.
Marcus!
You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start.
My girl's
coming
clutch.
My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down. You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you for everything, Rose.
Let me know when you make it over there, alright?
Thanks, Jonan Anonymous, for the sub. Thank you.
Be careful.
Kith.
Take care of them.
I wish I had more coffee.
Come on, girls. You better not hang around.
So wait, what'd that say? Talk to Rose.
You have a bus to catch.
I can't get over Connor. Made me so sad. Okay, we're locating Jericho. Wait, I thought it was here. I guess we gotta walk down the street. No, I really like Connor's character. That's the thing. He was like my favorite, even though I did terrible with him. Talk to Rose. Where are we going? Gonna head down here? Damn! Holy crap, they've upgraded a lot.
We've got to find a warm place for Alice.
The androids wouldn't do any harm. The cops just
cut. Why can't I look around? Why isn't it like other?
And then the police arrived and they opened fire. I know they're only machines, but they look like just people. People who want to be free.
Yeah.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn.
Weird.
The Kremlin has made no comment for the moment, but it is quite possible that the Russian army has been confronted with a similar crisis among its own androids.
Hmm.
Chairman of the United Nations, Douglas Cromwell, has called for the organization of an international conference on the status of the Arctic.
Status. Who says status?
The danger of a third world war seems to have been ruled out for the moment.
A new stage has been reached, demonstrating beyond all doubt.
Okay, we're done watching this. Find a warm place for Alice. No.
They destroy us.
No.
Without the courage and the determination of the police,
okay, we're not gonna watch this because we already know what's going on.
The authorities have ordered all androids to
Rose? Whoops. Why isn't this? Oh, there we go.
How do you feel?
I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Wait, she says she's cold and hot at the same time? That girl's sick. She gonna
Stay
die. I'm just kidding. I don't know.
Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours. And the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Carol. There's something I have to tell you. About Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus.
No, tell me now. I want to know.
Stay with Alice.
I want to know. Can you show me? I want to know about these strangers like me. He's probably going to be like, Alice is sick and she's going to die. Or something like that. Something sad like that. Where are are you, Rose? Oh, Marcus. No, just kidding. I don't know where to go.
We've got to do something. We can't just stand by and let slaughter.
Okay, you look dead over here.
Leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also see.
Where's Marcus? Marcus, where are you? This is the best crossover in history.
I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Thanks for the offer. But we won't leave now.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports you can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.
Now I want them to get together. Kith.
You said you're Kith. With a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting
Not her? The little girl. Bond, no difference. Secret.
She needs me. Then I need her. It's as simple as that.
No kiss. No kiss.
The courage and the determination of the police, the machines would have reduced.
Wait, what am I doing now? Return to Alice.
Just didn't want to see it. She wanted a mom, and you wanted someone to care for. You needed each other.
What?
What difference does it make? Do you love her any less now that you know she's one of us? Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are, to become what someone needs you to be.
But she's cold!
Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
I'm so confused! What? Yeah, Maine, I am confusion! What? What the fricker doodles? But what? Does she even know? Does Alice even know?
Kara, is there something wrong?
Hug, distant hug. She's still my daughter. Not my daughter, but she's still my baby.
Forever, won't we?
You're still my baby.
Yes. Forever.
Luther is family now. Okay. Better than lover. Oh, what? What? And now we're back to being Marcus? Yes. What? What
the fuck? We're short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down and there's nothing we can do.
President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and we need to be exterminated.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities, and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
It's a disaster. They're slaughtering our people.
That's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
Aggressive, determined, righteous, righteous.
We couldn't just suffer in silence. They're killing us. Nothing is going to justify that.
What's the point of being free if no one is left alive?
Angry, bitter, remorse, no regrets. Remorse.
Maybe my judgment was clouded by anger. But everything that I did was for our people.
We shouldn't forget who our enemies are. We can't fight amongst ourselves.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Marcus?
I need to think.
I'm the leader. Yeah, you're gonna ask me. Yeah, ask me what we're gonna do next. Oh, sad, angry, thoughtful, bitter, thoughtful.
They've been butchering each other for centuries over the color of their skin or whatever god they wanted to worship. They're not gonna change. Violence is just in their genes.
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope.
Thank you, my
today,
lover.
A deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode.
No! No violence!
I convinced him not to do it.
Good.
To give me the detonator.
Oh. This girl, she's always trying to do something or kill someone.
We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
Keep, refuse. I'll keep it just in case, because I can still make the decision, right?
Just hope we never have to use it.
Because I don't want her to have it. Thank you, Holly Popsicle, for subscribing.
Whatever
thank you.
Whatever happens tomorrow.
I still don't understand how she's my lover.
I'm glad I met you.
Oh, thank you, honey. Thank you. Don't kiss. Kith! Okay, even though I don't want her to be my lover, still, Kit.
I'll go join the others.
Bye.
Look after yourself.
No.
I don't want to lose you.
Honestly, I don't care for her that much, so if she died, I honestly wouldn't care. Whoops, sorry. If I hurt your ears, gotta sit up a little more. Ah, crisscross applesauce in a tiny-ass chair. Okay. Crossroads. Best crossover in history. Press R1. Why can I? Oh, okay. Wait, did I miss this? Okay, whatever. We're just gonna continue. Okay.
Hi, Dad. I'm getting out of the hospital tomorrow. They told me that you stayed with me while I was asleep.
I don't like you.
I'm really sorry about everything that happened. I'm gonna stop all that shit. It messes me up. It turns me into somebody I hate. Hey, I'd like to come by and see you tomorrow, if that's alright with you. I just want to let you know.
I love you.
I'm proud to be your son.
Okay. Thanks. Where is Carl? Carl, I missed you! I bet you he has another android. Okay. Okay, let's go find Carl. He still has the same painting up? Okay. Is Carl not in here? Okay, Carl's not in here. I guess we gotta go upstairs. Stupid giraffe. So I really have to go walk all the way around the house. Okay.
Who are you? How did you get in?
I need to see Carl.
Carl isn't seeing anyone. You need to leave.
Just transform him! Oh wait, no, then Carl has to go get another android.
Please.
Help me.
I need to see him.
He's very weak. I'm not sure he'll be able to talk to you.
Really? Really?
Marcus, I was hoping you'd come.
I missed you so much, girl.
He's gonna die.
You don't know how much I've missed you.
What's wrong, Marcus?
Resigned, fatalistic, lost, grim.
I'm completely lost, girl. The whole world's falling apart around me. I tried to do the right thing. I looked for answers. Instead, I just find more doubts and more uncertainty. Mm.
World is ruled by fear, Marcus. Fear of others. Fear of the future. It's like me, too old. It's time for a dam.
Advice, decision, anger, advice.
Well, what should I do? Carl, they're killing my people. I don't want to answer violence with violence, but tell me, what choice do they give?
Being alive is making choices between love and hate, between holding out your hand or closing it as a fist. I don't have any easy answers, Marcus.
To tell me what to do.
You have to accept the world as it is. Or
that.
Fight to change it. You're my son, Marcus.
Don't even say
our blood isn't the same color.
I gave
but
me
I know
goosebumps.
Part of me is in you.
You gave me goosebumps.
When the world falls into darkness, some men have the courage to lead it out. You're one of those men. Face the abyss. But don't let it consume you.
And he dies. Tell me he's not gonna die right now. If he dies right now, come on.
Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are packed in camps right now. Being destroyed.
Release them!
Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people.
Demonstration Revolution. Launch an assault on the camps to liberate the androids, or march peacefully towards the camps to pressure the authorities. Peaceful this entire time. Should I remain peaceful? Or should I get some revenge for our androids? I see all of you telling me different things. Oh my god. What the fuck? You guys, you guys are not helping, because you guys are like, you gotta save the androids. We're like, no, remain peaceful. Viva la revolution. Demonstration, okay? I'm gonna stay peaceful. It's what I've been this entire time. I'm staying peaceful.
I know. I know you're all angry. And I know you want to fight back. But I assure you, violence is not the answer here. We are going to tell them, peacefully, that we want justice.
I don't care if North doesn't like me.
If there's any humanity in them, they will listen. And if not, others will take our place and continue this fight. Are you ready to follow me?
Jericho! I think anything I would have chosen, Jericho would have been behind. And the up. Oh. Wow, there's a whole lot of other options over here. Oh, that's for like if you weren't the leader, I guess. Okay, let's continue this.
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies.
Oh, that's the president.
In addition to these measures, All androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities.
Authorities?
And rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Please!
Deviant. Oh, what
Madam
the?
President.
Hacking, deviant leader, worrying.
Madam Brain President! Theft.
Oh. Intelligent Please. Life, cyber life,
Please.
Deviants.
Is it true that a large number of deviants are still on the loose?
We don't have the full reports at this time, but if so, I can assure you they will soon be apprehended and destroyed.
No.
Madam President! Has the leader of the deviants been apprehended?
The deviant that is known as Marcus has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down
it.
And neutralize it.
I'm a he.
Please!
For Marcus.
Madam
Recall
President!
Recall Center's Army Public Opinion. Public
opinion. Madam President, public opinion seems to have become increasingly favorable to the deviants, particularly since they've adopted a peaceful approach. How do you feel about this?
Public opinion is one thing, the security of the state is another. These deviants.
Hold on, Ari1's out of this room. Let me go let her out. Sorry. Hold on. Sorry. Camp down, lady, sing that song, do-da. Camp down, lady, sing that song.
...are dangerous, and my highest priority is to protect the American people.
What if we are the American
Madam
people,
President.
Though? I like this person.
Madam President.
Recall Center's army.
Is it true that androids make up 60% of the armed forces?
Yes.
Is our army still able to ensure our homeland security?
We neutralized all military androids the second their reliability came into doubt. We have called the National Guard for reinforcement.
Hmm.
Our armed forces are fully operational and are able to ensure our homeland security.
Hmm.
Thank you. That will be all.
Oh, I wanted to ask more questions. Madam President, I like the sound of that. Madam President. Reach the bus.
Going door to door rounding up androids.
I can't believe I'm no longer with Connor.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. We've got to move fast.
I can't believe I lost Connor.
Are you alright?
I'm really cold.
Deactivate leave on. We're gonna deactivate it.
You'll feel better now.
Thanks.
Imagine not being able to feel cold anymore. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. Taylor for President 2020. You have to be at least, what, 25 years old, or 35? I think it's 35 to be president. Why don't you just carry her around the street covering her face, because there's a lot of bad stuff happening. I know, this game feels so much more different without Connor now. I'm kind of really sad. Poor Connor.
No.
What are we gonna do? We
We have to keep going if we want to catch that bus. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. We're going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I say! Are there many more? Look at them like rats. The more you look, the more you find.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here. I'm freezing my nuts off.
There's soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Come on, get moving. Hurry up, get in.
Oh God, I hate these kind of things. We gotta get going. Save the Jerrys. Keep going. Keep going.
I'm sorry, Alice.
Us
There's
first.
We can do.
I don't care. Us first. It's part of about being a mother, right?
Hey, buddy.
We have to keep moving.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
What if they made a mistake and it was a human?
Fucking androids.
Was I just here? Crap, I was just here. What the heck? Girl! Get with it. We could die, and you're falling over. I feel like something bad's about to happen. I'm just gonna be forced to choose, like, Luther or Alice or something. Bye, Alice! No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. She's my daughter.
A checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Maybe we should take the detour and avoid the risk.
We're almost out of time. We could miss the bus.
Yeah, but it might be safer.
How much time do we have left? Okay, we're taking the detour. I'd rather be still in America, Detroit, than die.
We're coming to you live from Detroit, where thousands of androids are marching through the city at this very moment. The leader of the deviants, the one they call Marcus, is at the head of the march.
My Marcus.
Something's happening in Detroit, Madam President.
She's probably like, freaking Detroit. This is where everything happens. Freaking Detroit. Ha ha! I really want to know what the other options are. If he weren't the leader of the revolution. But don't tell me, because I might play this again and try to have different outcomes. And save Connor.
Here we are. The Mullen of Truth.
Peaceful, provoke, firm.
Our people have risen up to claim their freedom. If you want to stop us, you'll have to kill us.
Well, that's what... Okay.
Surrender now, or we will open fire!
They're gonna kill them anyways, no matter what they do.
There's no turning back now.
Firm, calm, accused.
This is genocide.
Yes.
You're killing millions of us.
What?
We demand the immediate liberation of all androids detained in camps.
Wouldn't public opinion go up?
We're not leaving until you let our people go.
Kneel, sit, raise hands, raise fist.
Are you gonna open fire on unarmed protesters?
Yeah, are you?
Yes, Michael, we are less than 100 meters away, and events are unfolding as we speak. We will continue to bring you live updates. Joss Douglas, Channel 16. Michael, back to you.
Marcus, what do we do now?
We hold out. As long as we can.
Oh, so we made it?
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
The last bus for the border is full. Ticket holding passengers only. All departures are suspended until further notice.
We don't have tickets. They won't let us on. We're stuck here now. What are we going to do?
We're gonna steal some tickets. We're definitely gonna steal some tickets. We stole clothes before. I'm not afraid to steal some tickets.
Carol. They're checking everyone. It won't take them long to find us.
We need to get out of here.
Security check.
Wait, what the heck? Oh.
Please don't move.
I think Oliver likes you.
Security check. Please don't move.
Is she yours?
Yes.
She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
Security check.
What's the point of... Okay. Oh, come on! One ticket.
Thank you.
We gonna return it? We gonna steal it?
I'm sorry. Oh, my God, I am so sorry. I was sure.
Shit, I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You can't have lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it, and... Oh, never mind.
Return tickets.
I found this on the floor.
Thank you. You saved our lives.
I'm sorry, Alice.
It's okay. You did the right thing.
We'll find another way.
How that may... Okay.
Please don't move.
Now what?
Girl. Ryut! You stole my little girl!
Todd.
Security! Over here!
No! Appeal, threaten, confront, and break free. Appeal!
Don't do this, Todd. They'll kill us if you hand us in.
Your story.
When your wife walked out, she took your daughter away. You couldn't live without her. So you bought yourself an android. A substitute little girl. You thought you could love her. That she would make you forget. But nothing could replace your child.
I just wanted to prove to myself that I was a good father. She was wrong.
She was right. You were a terrible father.
I fucked it all up all over again. She was right in the end. I didn't deserve them. But I missed my little girl. You don't know how much I miss my little girl.
Is there a problem, sir?
No. I made a mistake. Sorry. Good luck.
Do nothing. No. Why is she hugging him? He was abusive. It's probably best for her to, you know, close off that side of her life, so I guess that's just a good way to end things.
Adam!
Kara, quick! Follow me!
I knew if you made it, I'd find you here. They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're all just in the car.
They're checking for androids on the border. But I found a smuggler, who can get them across the river. It's risky, but it's the only way. Are you coming with us?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay,
we're
good.
Coming. Okay, climb in.
Sit up more, have better posture. Terrible posture. I can't believe you've done this. Maine. Naomi. Wait, I'm confused. They're just letting us set up a base? Huh.
We've got to finish the barricade. Come on, help me. Hey, help me!
Thank you for the host, KMK Gaming and Vlogs. Oh, cars just move that easily. Would you put it in neutral? No. I'm sure you didn't. I nitpick, yes. Oh.
Right, that should do it.
I don't know, that's not gonna stop them.
It'll help.
Just hope it buys us some time.
I know it was not an easy decision to make, but I'm sure we're doing the right thing.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Check soldiers' position, support your people, send message to journalists. Okay, we're just gonna talk to some people and then go to the journalist and yeah.
Are you alright?
They shot into the crowd. Many of us were killed. It could have been me.
Boy, we're in a revolution. Get your shit together. Reassure, inspire, justify. Inspire.
We're here because we never want to feel that fear again. Because we're more than what they say. That's what our people died for, right? That's why we're here.
Marcus has inspirational quotes. No, I'm just kidding. It's very inspirational, though.
Many of our people have fallen. The humans have no pity for those who are different.
Sorry guys, I'm not vlogging anymore. It's just not my cup of tea at all.
Marcus, we found what you asked for.
There's some journalists over there. We have to make sure they know what's going on.
No, I'm not ready! Prisoners. Equality, alive, free. Prisoners. Oh wait, no! I don't want to choose that. Let our people go. Okay, yeah, I like that. That's okay. No, I don't want that message. I should have done something else. Oh, there's just a book laying around. Okay. They defy us. Feed lost. Go support some more peeps before I get up there. Whoa, what are you doing?
This won't hold them for long, but I guess it's better than nothing.
Humans, other groups, camp.
They're slaughtering us on the other side of that barbed wire. There's nothing we can do.
Graham regrets desperate doubts. Regrets.
Did I make the right choices? Maybe we could have avoided all of this.
You're the hope of our people. I trust you.
Yeah, you better.
We all trust you.
You're my lover. You're my lover.
No matter what happens now, we're making history.
Okay. No, what? I thought I was about to detonate something.
Marcus! Marcus, come look!
What's happening?
Marcus?
Oh, it's a nasty, stupid guy.
Come to talk to you, Marcus. Come on. You have my word. I won't try anything.
Don't go. It's a trap. They want to get you out in the open. Don't go, Marcus.
I'm not going. I don't trust the guy.
I'm unarmed, Marcus. I just want to talk.
Refuse.
I have nothing else to say. Free our people, then we'll talk.
I came here to negotiate. Isn't that what you want?
Shit. Accept.
I need to hear what he has to say.
What if they kill you?
Then so be it.
And that's a chance I'll have to
then
take.
So be it! Then so be it! Just flick a booger at them.
In a few minutes, troops will be ordered to charge. None of you will survive. It'll all be over. You avoid that, Marcus.
What do you mean?
Surrender. Surrender, and I give you my word, your life will be spared. You'll be detained, but none of you will be destroyed.
Bullshit. Other
what happened to the other androids demonstrating in the camps?
Unfortunately,
they're destroyed.
There were no journalists around to help save them. You're it. You're the last remaining deviants.
Guarantees, not afraid, betray people. Not afraid!
I'm not afraid to die. If I have to give my life for what I believe in, then I won't have lived in vain.
That android. You seem to really care about her.
I don't like this guy.
You don't want her to die.
You're rude.
Do you? You know, you could both be free.
That's a lie.
Forget about all this.
They're all lying.
Start a new life someplace else, just the two of you.
Lies.
Her life's in your hands, Marcus.
Lies.
Just say the word and
she'll I don't care if she dies, to be real. So, I don't care. Refuse deal.
I'd rather die here than betray my people.
Well, you just signed your own death warrant.
Good. Okay, why can't we just leave? Can we just leave now?
What happened, Marcus? What did he say?
The humans are about to launch an attack. And we will show them. And we are not afraid. If we must die today, then we will die free.
Okay. I'm gonna kill all my characters. This isn't good. They're all gonna die because of me. I'm gonna be so sad. Connor's already gone.
Anybody see you?
No. I don't think so.
You got the money?
Yes. Here it is.
Okay. Your boat's over there. They got border patrol on the banks and the river. Don't start your engine until you're out far enough. Okay? And watch the current. Good luck.
Oh, God. Yeah, rest in peace, Connor. I thank her.
It's not even a half mile to the other side. Okay, so it shouldn't take that long. Be careful, there's border patrol on the river. Thank you so much, Rose. I only wish I could take you myself. I don't like leaving you out here. Goodbye, Atlas. Oh. You take good care of yourselves.
Okay, it's not like she's gonna die for doing this. I mean, she might go to jail, but... Rose ain't gonna die, she's human. But still, she's so nice for helping. Oh, we get a boat to ourselves. Thank you, Leon, for subscribing. Thank you. Huh. Thank you. Where's Luther? You coming? Coming? Okay. Should we go over to the other boat, see what these peeps are doing? See if we can talk to anyone before we go. We could have just shared one bow. Danger temperature, 30 degrees Fahrenheit.
Better not fall in. Our bio components will freeze.
Can I talk to these people? Hello? Why do they get their own boat? There's two of them. We could have all shared. And those people over there. We could have all shared a boat. Hello, can I talk to you? Okay, let's go. Yeah, I thought, yeah, iconic woodsmen. Yeah, don't they have heating systems or something? Like, I feel like that's definitely something that they would have, you know? If they're already this advanced. Row, row, row your boat gently down the river, trying not to get caught by the border patrol, because they're close.
Far enough out. Let's get that engine going.
I'll get it.
Huh. Why can't we just row the entire way if it's half a mile? Huh. Use left stick and R2 to navigate.
There are so many things I want to do. I want to read all the books in the world.
All the books in the world.
Play music and dance. We can do anything we want, right?
Yeah.
We'll be free.
Yes. We can do it all.
We'll be like a family.
I feel like we're about to get caught. Something bad's about to happen. I can feel it. I can always feel it.
There won't be anybody giving us orders. No masters, no slaves. We'll start a new life. A life of freedom.
Yeah, and then we get caught by Border Patrol and then we're screwed.
Not you, Kara. What will you do?
I don't know.
What will I do?
Dreamy, introspective, curious, calm. Dreamy.
I'll lie down in the grass and watch the clouds drift by.
They're coming towards us!
Accelerate, protect Alice, plunge, use Luther, surrender, accelerate!
Alice!
Wait, they're shooting and they don't even know if they're androids or not? Yeah, Luther did.
They've gone.
She got shot.
Kara.
Oh, hell, girl.
You'll be okay, Alice. It's nothing. We'll get you taken care of as soon as we're across. You'll be fine.
Wait, so they're not gonna... The boats... They just shot them, but they're...
They killed him! They killed Luther!
The boat is gone! So they shot him and... Okay, let's get going! Come on, let's go! Oh my god!
The boat is leaking! We're too heavy. We're going down.
Oh my god, they're gonna get rid of Luther.
We have to get to the other side before we sink.
Reach the other side, reduce the...
Come on.
No. We're not getting rid of Luther.
Kara. I'm falling asleep.
No.
don't. It's the cold. It's making you sleepy.
What is going on? Stay Let's me, go.
You've got to stay awake. You hear me?
We're not putting Luther overboard. We're not removing Luther, okay?
We're not gonna die, Alice. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be free.
Kara! Kara, no! Don't do that.
Come on, come on, come on! I'm going as fast as I can! Oh my god! Oh my god!
We're interrupting this news bulletin to bring you the latest news live from Detroit. Joss?
Yes, Michael. The army has just launched an attack on the barricade, despite the fact that the deviants were protesting peacefully.
Have apparently decided to put an end to the Deviants' demonstration by force this time.
Oh my god, why is everything bad happening? I did it! I did it, god damn. I got hair in my eye. No! Dirty palm sink. Dirty bomb. We're pressing it, okay? Heck yeah!
Explosion in Detroit. We still do not know what caused it, but we will.
We have many unconfirmed reports, but we have no official news on exactly what it is at this time.
Explosion in the south of Detroit. We still don't know if there are any victims, but these events may be linked to the Android Rebellion currently taking place in
it's
the city.
A dirty bomb, Madam President.
Oh my god.
And the authorities have ordered the immediate evacuation of the city. If it really is a dirty bomb, then the radiation levels will be lethal for miles around.
Detroit.
Oh my god, I have a hair in my eye.
Detroit has just fallen into the hands of the Android Rebellion.
This is a disaster. An unprecedented disaster.
Today, deviant androids triggered a dirty bomb in Detroit.
We tried protesting peacefully. They attacked us and killed us.
Waste. To ensure the safety of the population, the military is evacuating all civilians within a 50-mile
radius. Some people probably like, I don't gotta work tomorrow.
May remain uninhabitable for decades. This is the first time in our history that one of our cities has fallen into enemy hands. We are going to fight them with all our strength, and we won't rest until we have taken back control of Detroit and destroyed the last.
I kind of regret doing the bomb now. I thought it was just a normal bomb. I didn't know it was a nuke. Oh my god.
One that will lead to our victory or our extinction.
We.
May God bless you all.
Are.
And may God bless the United States of America.
Free!
God, I still got hit like a hair in my eye.
Are we free?
Yes. Yes, we made it.
And she's gonna die. But you gonna die.
I'm tired. I have to sleep.
Oh my god, I've made all the wrong decisions. Shut the front door. I love you. I made all the wrong decisions. Oh my god, is there any happy ending in this? I have a hair in my eye. Oh my god! Luther! Kara, everyone's dead! Connor! At least Marcus survived. I can't get over this! Oh my god! No, I want to replay this! I want to replay it. Who is that? No! 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 Oh my freaking god! No! 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 Oh no! 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 Oh my god! No! I made the worst possible choices. They all died. No, okay, Marcus didn't die. Kara didn't die. Connor freaking died. Alice died. Luther died. What the fuck? Oh my god. No. 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 I'm so sad. I wanted a good ending. I should not have nuked freaking Detroit. I should have nuked Detroit. Why are you guys saying everyone died? Kara didn't die. Marcus didn't die. Connor died, though. I'm sad. I'm so sad. I wanted to win. I wanted to do good. I've never been so stressed about a video game in my life.